Be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there.
Like a nice camp setup.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh.
Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, the Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. You will live the stone. Reach new heights, you will. Dark side of the Force are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
Once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader.
Oh.
fucking failed, damn it. It's already hard enough with that fucker on my back.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
What?
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Relax, Princess. I know a guy down there who will take good care of us.
Approaching vessel, please identify yourself. Do you have a landing permit?
No, I don't have a landing permit. I'm trying to reach Lando Calrissian.
Lins? Permission granted. Land on platform 327.
See? Nothing to worry about. We go way back, Lando and me.
Next to the ship.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. How you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO Human Cyborg Relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
So,
What are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
You slut! Come here!
What have you done to your ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it. Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive, and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
Oh. I was about to call him a dirty pirate.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoners to his ship? Hey, where are their restraints?
Blast them!
I need reinforcements!
Troopers up ahead!
Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should!
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them! The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me up! This is my city! My city!
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem. We should look into it.
Though if only we had our weapons, we'd actually start to miss that droid.
Don't worry. We'll get that T-card back. Hey! Over here! I'm trapped!
I'm not crying. It's just some cabana gas in my eye.
Time to give those troopers a taste of my well-decayed fucking cruiser.
Why won't this infernal lift work? Troopers, I need backup! I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
Useless ship.
Useless? We did the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs on that ship.
about to leave. Stop the furry one from fixing the ship.
Those can be a full service. You could never get away.
Marking them all.
Chewbacca's supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire. He's only a Wookiee, you know. How does clumsy hands go any faster, you stupid boy? Drastically lowers the odds of us escaping.
I really don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
Other places.
Han? Leia! I saw a city in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor wants. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
I don't believe it.
That is why you fail.
I'll return. I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
Never!
Oh! I have the high ground.
All too easy. Perhaps you are not as strong as Emperor thought.
R2, you gotta switch this thing off. Come on, we gotta be quick. Hurry, R2!
Most impressive.
I will not lose to you.
Need to get after it. Won't let Yoda down.
Yeah.
Thanks, R2. It's quiet.
I hear you, Vader.
Obi-Wan has taught you well. You have controlled your fear. Now, release your anger.
No! Never!
No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
Hop the fuck up, god damn.
Must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear. Come on, R2. Let's get after him. Here somewhere, I can feel him. Show yourself, Vader!
410? 411?
What the fuck?
Whoa! Sorry, fellas. Vader's around here somewhere. Who needs this many capes? He wasn't in that one.
You are beaten. It is useless to resist.
Then why are you hiding?
Let yourself be destroyed, as Obi-Wan did.
Hey, that's the droid we were looking for.
Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him!
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true! That's impossible!
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. What? No!
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
Ready for lightspeed.
They told me they fixed it.
Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.